ever wonder what happens to these once we're done with them?
That's where you come in. By properly recycling these plastic bottles, they can be reprocessed and remade outside our waste stream. Here's how to do it. For water and soda bottles, rinse and dry them, then put them in your recycling bin for pickup. For bottles containing soap, including the pump lid, simply close the lid and put them in the recycling. Once these bottles are processed, they're recycled into a large variety of consumer products, including shoes, more bottles, fabric and clothing, carpets, solid plastics, bins, upholstery, and a variety of other useful materials. A little bit of effort can make a huge difference for our environment.
So now I know what happens to these. All I have to do is properly recycle them and they become fabrics, carpets, upholstery, bins, bottles, and plenty of other useful things. I'll do my part by remembering to rinse, dry, and recycle.